Meanwhile, Malacañang reiterated its determination to ensure that justice is served on slain transgender Jennifer Laude. More of this report from Elena Luna.
Malacañang reiterated its determination to attain justice in the killing of transgender Jennifer Laude. Malacañang stressed this on day one of the preliminary investigation on the case.
Patuloy na itinataguyod ng pamahalaan ng pagkamit ng hustisya sa kasong pagpaslang kay Jennifer Laude. Ang Department of Justice sa pamamagitan ng City Prosecutor's Office ng Olongapo ang may pangunahing tungkulin sa pagsasagawa ng paunang pagsisiyasat o preliminary investigation. Sila ang gagawa ng determinasyon hinggil sa pagharap ng mga nasasakdal at testigo.
As the probe started rolling, four U.S. Marines who were possible witnesses on the case have already left the country. PCOO Secretary Sonny Coloma says it is best to wait for the action to be taken by the DOJ through the prosecutor's office. He adds the government of the Philippines and the government of the U.S. are coordinating to ensure that justice will be served.
Meron tayong mga batas na pinapairal at sinabi ko na na sa pagpapatupad ng batas, ang ating kagawaran ng katarungan sa pamagitan ng City Prosecutor's Office ang magsasagawa ng mga kinakarapat-dapat na aksyon.
For the People's Television, Elena Luna.